And our old vid, Zero90, back with another debut video. And this is my thoughts on the debut of young Titans fullback Jaden Campbell, the son of famous former Panther, Titan and Sharks player Preston Campbell. And yeah, this is my thoughts on how Jaden Campbell did go in his NRL debut against the Melbourne Storm in their 20-14 loss over the Storm on the Sunshine Coast. Look, you know, I thought Jaden Campbell was actually really good. I think that, you know, he did pretty well and did a reasonable job replacing AJ Brimson at fullback because obviously Brimson's on Queensland camp with the State of Origin Maroons team. So obviously he was unavailable to play against the Stormen. But no, I thought he did really well, Jaden Campbell, actually. I think he definitely showed what he can do with more game time in the future in first grade. You know, had a bit of a bit of speed about him, I thought. Had a bit of that that little sidestep that Preston Campbell used to have, a bit of that step, and you can definitely see that reflects on Jaden Campbell as well. And look, he also was pretty good in defence. I think that for a rookie up against the Storm, his defence was really good, and obviously it's not as easy as making a debut against Storm and defending against Storm, but I thought his defence was really good. Some of his tackles, like on Nicho Hynes, that one-on-one tackle where he absolutely dropped Nicho Hynes pretty easily, was one highlight. And just, yeah, his defence overall was actually pretty good. I was surprised in a good way, like how good he was and committed in defence. You know, that was good on Jaden Campbell in that way. From the start, I think he had a bit of the nerves because he made a couple of errors at the start of the match. But then as the game went longer and, you know, when the second half started, I think he looked more comfortable, Jaden Campbell, on how he was going. Look, wasn't afraid to take on the line. You know, looked like he was involved in a couple of tries for the Titans, like Greg Marzu's try, the fellow debutant tonight as well for the Titans in the wing. Yeah, he was involved in some try-scoring plays, Jaden Campbell, which is good. And I actually think when AJ Brimson comes back from Origin camp, maybe, I don't know if Jaden Campbell could play either centre or wing, but I feel like that there is some clubs out there that could do with a fullback, and I think Jaden Campbell could be on some clubs' radar, in my opinion. I'm not sure, but I reckon that could be the case, actually, because I think that he's a special player with a lot of talent, Jaden Campbell, from what I've seen. He actually looked pretty good, but it's one game, and I can't put that much pressure on him, so... at least he got for his first NRL game. That's good enough, but we'll see how he goes down the track with more first grade games with the Gold Coast Titans, and yeah, we'll see how he goes. But good luck to him, and congratulations on Jaden Campbell making his NRL debut, well deserved. And good job, he did really well. And yeah, that's the end of the video. We'll catch you in the next video about my debut thoughts on Greg Marzu.